Bob Miller brought him up, and I found him. Yvon Barrette from Slapshot played the goaltender. Denis Lemieux for the Charlestown Chiefs. Slapshot meant so much to so many hockey players. You must be pretty impressed with how many people have seen your movie.
A lot of people through the world. We've been in Germany, United Kingdom. Everybody knows the lines. Everybody knows who owns the Chiefs.
Tell me one more time.
Owns. Owns.
Bob Miller, there you go. The great Denis Lemieux, back to you.
All right, I didn't know you were going to get a hold of him up there. That's great. He does it a lot better than I do. I liked when he was being interviewed about penalties and he had his goal stick and the announcer said, what is slashing? Slashing is you take this stick and whack. And he whacked him in the score from the right point. The Kings lead 1-0. Jack Johnson with a drive from the right point. 4:58 to go. Well, we're talking about the goaltender from Slapshot, but that Slapshot goes right into the net, and the Kings lead 1-0.
We'll see, Bob, if it's redirect. No, you know what? I think it's just a knuckleball by Jack Johnson. One-time shot. It just kind of goes over and over and over. It didn't look to me like there's a lot of traffic directly in front of Raycroft. Look at the puck. Look at it flutter. Does it hit anyone? It goes. It might have hit the back of Steve Ott. If not, Ott created a screen, so I didn't think there was a screen right in front of the goaltender, but high in the slot there was. Win a face-off, keep it simple, get it on net. Jack Johnson, Kings lead.
Oh, for Christ's sake.